quite be able to say this. It's the first time I've ever said it. I'd like to play the title track from our latest and only album, Stretching the Blues.
Gents, give it up for Peter Golding. How about it for him? Come on.
Oh, yeah.
I must tell you, Indigo Records is the number one blues album record company in England. Every musician would die to be on that album. He loved it. He saw the potential. He loved the enthusiasm. That's this guy, Dale Taylor. Right? And he's no fool. He's nobody's fool. And I'm most indebted to them. And so we're actually, you know, I don't know why, but here we are.
And I find out he's a blues fanatic, which is fantastic.
Yeah.
Because we all are.
Who plays the better harmonica, you or Peter?
Oh, him, definitely. Yeah, yeah. him. And his dad
and
as
his
well.
Dad.
And his dad.
He's definitely
yeah.
the best.
Your dad is Larry Adler. Who did he say is the better harmonica player? Leo or Peter?
Definitely.
definitely Peter.
Oh, Peter, definitely Peter.
Yeah. What do you think of Peter's music?
Well, you see, I hate all other mouth organ players. I think they should all be abolished except me. As much as I like Peter, I don't want anybody else to play the mouth organ but me.
But surely you can allow for someone else to play the harmonica.
I'm a very egotistical man. No, I don't allow for anybody else.